No.
It's alright, alright, alright. Alright, beautiful. So.
Who's crashing?
That's Brett on the ATV. Alright, hurry up. Let's get out of here before he gets on.
Get Wait, the someone come truck. Get these mags.
John, I didn't move this
where
series.
Are you?
On the other side of the field by the shaggin' wagon.
Alright, I'm coming to V3.
And there's an M14 aim in here too, so I don't know if you want
Uh-oh, god.
Put it in the V3.
I'm on top of a car, guys.
Oh no.
Get into it, get into it. Get into it.
I can't.
Get onto the bike.
Are you coming over here, Preston?
Yeah. Shall kill the hog.
I aborted.
Alright, I'm gonna try and move everything. Hold on.
Put everything in here, John.
Yeah, move everything. I'll be right back. I gotta take a piss.
This is so beautiful, John. We found his base. I can't believe there's no choppers here.
Oh my god, there's so much stuff in this.
Mm-mm. Not really. It's all in the van. Oh, alright.
Just, I'm taking these 5 DMR mags.
Why do I still- Oh, I should look for an M1911 back there. He probably has one.
There's one in the- What's it called? In that truck thing.
Truck thing?
Yeah, the one that's right next
to
us.
Oh, the V3?
Yeah.
I did not see that. Thank you.
Yeah, it's at the bottom.
Aw, no fucking mags.
I have a mag back at camp.
Why is there 4 civilian clothing in there? That's so bad. Alright, they better not have went AFK, did they?
I don't think so.
Brett? Alright, come on, I gotta get back to the camp and look through it more.
Wait, hold on. Alright, go, I'll just run back over there.
Here, just get in.
Hold on, I'm not done yet.
Can I get out yet?
Brett, we gotta hurry, man, he's gonna get on.
Get on US 50 and move real quick.
Preston, when you get out, make sure I put the M14 aim in there.
Alright. Try not to, like, move the cars too much so he doesn't know, like, he got ransacked.
I'm just moving him so that he can log back in.
He's moving on to, 50.
I'm moving on another server. I'm alright.
Yeah, John.
Okay, cool.
There's an M4 in there. Holy crap. I called the M4.
Yeah, no, that's mine. I found it in the shacking wagon.
I have another M4 anyways. That's fine.
Oh my god, that made my heart drop. I dropped like 5 feet and didn't break anything.
I call this M4A3.
The M4 CCO is mine.
There's another CCO I found. With a shit ton of stenag.
I don't know where it's safe to log out now.
I just know we gotta hurry up because
just move into the field.
He can get in on any time. So what the hell happened to the stenag? Whoa! What the hell? 3 M16 A4A cogs. But what happened to the stenag? Something happened to the stenag ammo.
Who cares?
Oh well. John, I have the camo A4, A3. I have the M4, A3. You have the M4, A1. Just let you know. Alright, John.
Alright. Wait, what the fuck? Where did my DMR go?
Probably put it in the V3.
Either that or I put it in the shaggin' wagon.
Alright, so are we ready to move
out?
I did,
put it in the shaggin' wagon.
Yeah, I'm in my truck, I'm ready to go.
It'd be best to move now, so let's go. Wait, let me check the bus real quick. Anybody check the bus?
No.
Yeah, I think he destroyed most of these cars, so.
Yeah, no, let's go.
Alright, so what am I driving?
Shaggin' wagon, obviously.
Alright. Can we use the other one that has, like, I don't know.
The other
it's
one?
On green?
Yeah, but it has no gas.
Oh, wait. My car just got fully repaired.
No.
Yeah.
So I'm guessing that's back on now?
I guess.
Alright, hold on. I need to follow you guys out.
Hold on. I need to...
Don't follow me. I'm picking up John.
Alright, where is he going?
I'm gonna let you guys lead, so I need somebody to get ahead.
Same here.
I finally found my M4. I can get rid of this AK.
Wait, John, are you comfortable driving something?
I can if need be. I would rather not.
No, we don't need him to drive anything.
I mean, if you absolutely dire need John? Me to, I will.
Nah, he's fine.
You got Let's John?
Go. Yeah, I got John.
What is that? That's the Helix, isn't it?
The no, it's not. No. The, I have no idea. Maybe. It's a Honda truck. That's all I know.
Yeah, I think it's called the Helix. Or on DayZ, on a YouTube video, I saw they called it the Helix.
Woohoo!
It's like the second fastest off-road car.
We got...
It's a pretty fast bike.
I'm coming, guys. Am I behind you?
Hey, John, ring your bell.
Can you hear it?
Yeah. Beep. Beep, Brett.
I am flying right now, 40 miles an hour.
Alright, hurry up. I'll load everything into the V3, I guess.
Can zombies hit me while I'm on a bike?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
God damn it.
Oh!
Sorry, Pinto, I'm rolling like a redneck now.
Did you get that on video?
Yeah, ring the bell.
Oh my god. Did you hear him?
What?
I'm so racist, but it's cool because I got no fucking like...
No!
Offense towards anybody or what is it?
He's like, okay, he said he was like, sorry, Pinto, sorry, Mexican Pinto, it's time for me to roll like a redneck.
Fuck it.
It's funny as hell. It doesn't matter.
Won't go.
Did you just fuck up his bike?
Yeah, I just shot the tire.
I'm going.
No. Just get out. I'll fix it. Get out. Oh!
What's going on? I fixed it. No! No! You're shooting me! Stop it!
You must have a lot of confidence to let him shoot you like that.
It's not funny.
There you go.
Oh, shoot. I have to go the other way.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, look at him!
Wait! What is he doing?
I have to go this way.
There he goes, he's going the other way.
Taking heat.
Can I shoot you?
No. Don't.
Oh, I think I hit it. I hit it.
I'm still going. No!
Alright. That's enough, because you'll actually kill someone with that, Preston. That's
probably.
Not cool.
It's so
I got 5 kilometers, so I head to Novy, sobor.
Alright, so what are our coordinates right now?
We're just unloading everything real quick.
That was close, guys.
Where's this camp off of? Because I totally didn't see this when I was flying by through here.
It's... Hold on. It is coordinates 009046.
I'm just boogieing right along.
I have proper burial of the Pinto once it's unloaded.
Where'd you
and
all
go, the cars
John?
Are away from it.
I'm on my way to sobor.
We're going to camp. You
this
do
is
realize
so
this,
much
right?
crap. I totally
oh my
passed
God.
By this bitch earlier and I did not see it.
No. Brett, where are you going?
I'm moving everything away. I'm moving all the cars away because I have to give the car a proper burial.
I'm only 4 kilometers away. Are you going to put satchel charges
yeah,
on
move,
it?
Move the chunk away. Truck away.
Are you gonna
move the shaggy wagon away.
Are you going to put satchel charges on it?
Yeah, there's videotape
no
it.
Charges. All right, hold up.
Wait, you have to get the video of me riding through it.
No, we already got it.
All right, Brett.
Okay. It's best to be worth it.
Bye, con Dios, little Pinto.
Oh, I overthrew.
You're an idiot.
Oh, so bad. Does anyone have a... I don't know.
Like a, I do.
Hold on. Not yet. Stop, Preston. I've gotten even a proper one. We just get out the Big Bertha. Oh, you... Hold on. I got a couple burial shots.
Brett, don't you drive through some more?
Alright. Let's go.
Was that the sniper?
Yeah.
God damn, that's loud.
Yeah, I know.
John, where are you?
I'm almost to Sabor.
Oh my god.
Why are you going there?
He's an idiot. We're going back to camp.
You guys were shooting at me. I didn't know what to do.
I'm in the car, that's why.
I'm very bored.
Two, three, go!
Go!
Keep it fair.
There I was, completely wasted. Go ahead.
No brains. Pass it, run him off the road.
Breaking the law, breaking the law, breaking the law. Oh no! Breaking the law. Oh shit.
I don't hate you. Hey, Preston.
Mizzy.
Oh, sorry. I need to find that coyote backpack.
We don't even have one.
No, I need to find one.
Damn. You got leg gap on me.
Headshot on a goat off my D.
First one is Starry Sabor.
No, Novy Sabor.
Whatever, Novy. Hey, that's not cool, man.
What?
Ah, I look back and it like shines me.
We can dance, we can dance.
Everything's out of control. We can dance, we can dance. We're doing it from all to all. We can dance, we can dance.
Preston, I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it. I'm about to bust something.
No. Everybody's taking the chance. Sissy, no.
I'm Preston.
John, no.
Preston?
Don't, John. We're not coming to get you.
Preston, you're racing to me. How are you not going to get me?
Wait.
You're going to bypass you.
Brad's still going, so. We can dance if we want to. We've got all your
life in mind. As long as we abuse that pen, nope. We're going to lose that pill. Everything will work out right. I see. We can dance if we want to. We can leave your friends behind. Because your friends don't dance. And if they don't dance, well, they're no friends of mine. I see. We can dance. We can dance. Everything's out of control. But we can dance. We can dance. We can do it if you hold the pole. We can dance, everybody look at your hands. We can dance, everybody's taking the chance. Will it safe to dance? Yes, it's safe to dance. Will it safe to dance? Will it safe to dance? Yes, it's safe to dance. It's safe to dance. It's really foggy,
you
know. Oh, fuck. You won the race, Brett. I hate you.